Okay, we're getting right into it. Back to Friday Night SmackDown. I am intense because I just saw this, and I am intense because John Cena will take with Kevin Owens to battle Roman Reigns and Sami Zayn SmackDown. Sorry. What?
Tonight was gonna be a good night for you. But we got a problem. We got a KO problem. He's a problem, Sammy. He won't leave you alone. He won't stop stalking you. He won't keep dragging you down. And if he's a problem for you, he's a problem for me. If he's a problem for me, he's a problem for the bloodline. But don't worry. The tribal
chief. You can see it in Sammy's eyes. He's genuinely disappointed right now.
Chief has got a solution.
Listen, it'll be an honor and a privilege to stand side by side with you and team up and take him out. And it'll be easy because he's got no one.
I bet you're a little surprised to see me. Had to do it. Well, it's the holiday season, and everybody loves a good holiday surprise, including this guy. And boy, was I surprised when I got a text message out of the blue from my longtime friend, Kevin Owens. He said...
Wait! Longtime friend? Well, I guess his kid... You're his favorite wrestler... His kid's favorite wrestler, sorry, is John Cena. So I guess, even though...
Sup, Peacemaker? Merman emoji, peace sign emoji. Kev. And then he said, did you know you've had a WWE match every year for the past 20 years except this one? Your streak's about to be broken. Mind blown emoji, eggplant emoji, Santa Claus emoji, peach emoji. Do you want to be my tag team partner on SmackDown December 30th in Tampa, Florida? So let me get this straight. I haven't had a match in 2022 and we are running out of chances. And you're asking me that on the last SmackDown of the year, December 30th, if I want to partner with Kevin Owens against the Usiest Sami Zayn and the Tribal Chief, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion Roman Reigns in a main event match that can't be missed?
Sorry, I'm getting excited.
Hell yes, I'll be there! Hell yes, I will be your partner! And hell yes, we will bring the fight to the bloodline in the final SmackDown of 2022. Make your list, check it twice. The bloodline's been naughty, and won't it be nice when Santa Claus is coming to town? Oh, oh, holy shit! The time is up, my
time is now. The greatest of all time!
I love Roman Reigns' reaction there, though. He's like, whatever, man. He's got a plan. I think he kind of expected that. But having John Cena back, who's going to complain about that? Everyone loves a little bit of John Cena, even if they hate John Cena. That's the point of John Cena. But Kevin Owens and him being friends, I'm going to call Bah humbug on that one. At least that's my opinion. Anyways, guys, please like and subscribe if you guys enjoyed this. I really hope Sami Zayn figures something out here. He looked a little bit, not happy there. We'll see. We'll see. Roman Reigns, on the other hand, did not look worried. So, once again, I think he's got a plan. He'll fill Sami in. If not, then that's a problem. We'll check up on that later. Anyways, guys, love you all. Have yourselves a great holiday season. And just, you know, stay safe. You know, take care of yourselves, all that. That's about it. Peace out, guys.